social. You know, it tells you right there that this kid is insecure if he's going to come to the ring with an arm piece. That's insecurity to me. It's got nothing to do with ability whatsoever. Complete insecurity.
Absolutely the self-proclaimed legend killer, Helter Skelter. And here we go, Honky Tonk, he's ready. He's ready to go, making his new Alhambra Arena debut here for PWP. There's the bell, this match is underway. Honky Tonk, Helter must be having second thoughts, Larry.
Oh, he looks like a very nervous guy. You know, it's one thing to shoot your mouth off about you're going to beat up on the legends, but it's another thing when you get in the ring and see one standing across from you, looking you in the eye.
You know, going into this matchup, and we had to break it down, the experience goes on to the side of the Honky Tonk man. But Helter Skelter, he's not all there, Sabisco. He's deranged. He's capable of anything.
Oh, yeah, I mean, he's a vicious individual. He's going to do anything he can, but the Honky Tonk man knows that. Not only has he got experience, the Honky Tonk, he's got confidence. Confidence is something that's very hard to beat.
Absolutely. Here we go. Helter Skelter now trying to get back in that ring. This match has officially begun. Honky Tonk man, he's ready. Helter thinking about it. We got a collar and elbow tie-up into an arm wringer. Oh, now Helter.
I don't believe he's got an advantage on the Honky Tonk man with a simple wrist lock. Honky Tonk man should have been aware of that.
That's right. Helter hanging on to that wrist now. Driving them elbows right into the elbow of Honky Tonk. It's still Helter applying that pressure, Larry.
Watch out, give the kid credit. He's got the wrist lock on pretty nice. Honky should have the experience to be able to twist his way out of this. There you go. Just release the pressure on it.
Maybe Helter Skelter has a game plan. He needs to keep Honky Tonk down, Larry.
Well, keep him off balance. Yeah, keep him down. Don't give him one thing I mentioned before is don't make a mistake. One thing about the legends of the wrestling game is if you make a mistake, they'll eat you up. See, there you go. Nice, easy reverse.
Honky Tonk using experience there, reversing that arm and now dropping them elbows. Snaps them over. Helter's down. Oh! Honky Tonk just stopping the fingers of Helter Skelter.
See, a guy like the Honky Tonk man knows every little trick in the book. Helter Skelter, you really can't blame him for rolling out of the ring. At least he's smart enough to know when to run.
Well, you know, Larry, Helter should be more worried about Honky Tonk than to come over here and getting up in your face.
Like you said, the guy's not playing with a full deck. Was there like a chip on his shoulder combined with a big feeling of insecurity? Otherwise, why would you paint your face if you weren't, you know, insecure about how you look?
He's got to be one ugly son of a gun underneath that makeup now. Honky's got that wrist lock applied. Working over Helter. Oh, wait a minute. He's whacking him.
He's what?
It looked like he was whacking him.
I have no comment.
Helter now driving that knee right into the gut of Honky Tonk in that corner. Followed up with those right hands.
Oh, he's giving a thumb right in the throat.
Oh, he's thumbing on the throat. Honky using that veteran-like instincts. Got that knee right into the gut of Helter. Oh, gave it right back to him.
Hey, turn about his fair play again. You leave an opening, make a mistake, the veterans are going to be all over you. And if anything Helter Skelter can do, the Honky Tonk man can do better.
And that's exactly what's going on right now. Honky Tonk driving that thumb right into the throat of the self-proclaimed legend killer, Helter Skelter.
Going to turn that Adam's apple into an Eve apple.
That's right, apple sauce.
See, now he's in no man's land. Honky Tonk man should be able to maintain control. Anything could happen to this kid out there.
And it looks to me at this point, Honky Tonk is just toying with Helter. He's laying in the punishment. He's punishing the young self-proclaimed legend killer. Now dumping Helter back in. Honky stomp. Uh-oh. There you go. Honky he put his head down and he got caught.
Yeah, I tell you what, ropes. That was an amateur mistake, Honky Tonk Man. You never go through the ropes like that with your opponent there. And this Helter Skelter taking advantage of it, choking him, and oh, come on, get the chick out of the way.
Choking him over that bottom rope there now.
Really, he's in the rope. The referee should break it up.
Oh, wait a minute. This is how the race he is. He just took the tape off the wrist of Honky, and now he's choking him.
He's choking him. Was this referee blind? I think he sees it. He's counting him. All right, he took it away.
Honky Tonk Man is not looking good right now. Helter has the advantage in this matchup. He's got him draped over that second rope.
No, wait a minute. He's taking the ref out of position. This isn't fair.
On the outside.
I tell you, you know, the attack is kind of calculated. You know, he's using that thumb in the throat. Keeps Honky Tonk from being able to breathe right. Then you're choking him on the rope. So they're keeping the attack on that one part of the body, which is a veteran move. That was made famous by the members of the Four Horsemen years ago.
Here we go. Great presence of mind there by Elton getting the referee's attention.
To point that finger.
Honky Tonk on his feet. Shoots him in. Okay. Corner with that back elbow. Honky Tonk goes down. And Larry, what does Honky Tonk need to do to turn the tables in this matchup?
Well, I'll tell you what, the important thing, you know, you get in trouble a little bit, don't panic. Professionals, you know, pros, got a lot of experience. No, don't panic. Just make sure you can't get hurt. Look for that opening. Helter Skelter's going to make a mistake. Honky Tonk, he's getting his win back. He's fighting out of it, making sure he can't get a good choke hold, pressure on his neck. It just, gonna weasel your way out, but you don't want to panic in there.
Helter's got that reverse chin lock applied now, trying to wear down the Honky Tonk Man.
He's back on his feet. See, there he goes. He found an opening. Helter Skelter thinks he's might made a mistake. Oh, he kicked him in the back.
Honky now staggering.
Secure face.
Oh, there you go.
See, that's a cheap, yeah.
Well, there's a veteran-like move there by Helter.
Well, I mean, Helter Skelter obviously been watching. Hey, wait a minute! Hey, ref!
Wait a minute, that's Honky's guitar!
Not anymore!
Uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Wait for it!